So guys, welcome back to the channel again. Man, thank you for visiting me. This is going to be the Lake of Shadows Strike Mission in Destiny 2 Shadowkeep. Man, I'm going to tell you, I had so much fun making this video, man. There was a lot of action in this video. I had to do it solo for a while. A couple of my friends were a little late coming in, and I'm going to tell you, I was almost to the very end of my ammunition without knowing what to do when my friend showed up and saved the day. So I'm going to tell you what, guys, come on in here and have some fun with me and enjoy this video. Let's do it.
Operation Stormcoat is ready for action. Scouts have reported a sudden change in Taken behavior in the EDZ.
Quite. They are collaborating. Moving together with purpose, like a proper marching unit.
I want to know if this has to do with the Taken activity Ikora has reported on the Moon Isle.
Bad news if the Taken crown a new king. We'll have a look around.
Thank you.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Taken fog cleared up as soon as the blight went down.
If the blights can be killed, then perhaps their infection can be reversed. You lot are going to save lives today.
making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt Asgardia, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
they just left that unguarded? This smells fishy to me. Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still, well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region.
The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.